myself an exit. I can't help but add a lock in which the key has been lost, leaving me trapped here on and on. The deception I had of the end of my story is far less than what I thought that it should really bring. From addicted to losing, I'm afraid to part ways. I'm afraid to pick up what's left of me. Art is all lost in its mind. And his brush won't even touch the canvas. His palette is broken and his prints are dried out. The flames all shattered.
Set me.